My name is Kandace Trombley. I teach third grade here at Idaho Arts Charter, and my project is all about fostering the love of reading within our students. We noticed that they needed to get actual books in their hands, that they wanted to be reading with fiction and nonfiction. And so as a team, we decided they needed books. And so we decided that I would apply for this grant to get class sets of books for all of our students.